guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's a brand new and beautiful day that we are alive again. So thank you so much for those who have been staying tuned, those who have been checking on me, asking Jay, when do you post? I'm so grateful to you guys because you always make me just want to do this more and more. You always inspire me to do more videos. And I am so thankful to those who correct me. I am so grateful to you guys. May the Almighty God bless you so much. That means that you want the best for me. So this is another day that the Lord has made. Yes, we are alive, we are blessed, we are happy, we are strong, we are healthy. And if hauna pesa, umebarikiwa pia kwa sababu uko hai, una breathe. You're breathing the free air. Kwa sababu kama ni pesa, tunatumia pesa kununua hewa, I think I'm going to anyway, I thank God because of this opportunity. I thank God because of these times. I am so grateful. I am so blessed. I am so happy to have even the kind of friends I have. You guys, you are so amazing. So amazing. Thank you so much for your support. So today, I've come with another show. And I am so happy to share this because it has taught me a lot of things. I don't know what to say, but to that word. And I hope that when you listen to this video, you're going to learn a thing or two. You're going to realize how beautiful we are blessed, or how beautiful life is, and how beautiful it is to have people take care and love you. So, there was a time, back in the days, I had this person, there is this person, who I love so much, so close to my heart, and she got so very sick, he got so very sick, and to a point of, he was just really sick. He texted me, but I don't know how I understood the message, but I don't know how I understood the message, but the message got to me, and I didn't get it the way he said it. A few days later, a friend took his phone, and then texted his phone, saying that the owner of this phone is critically ill. Critically ill, and is a understand what I'm trying to say. This post today is about appreciating those people who love you. Appreciate those people who care for you, those people around you, who checks for you, who checks at you time to time. Appreciate them because you don't know about tomorrow. You don't really know about tomorrow. Nobody knows. I don't know what it means about tomorrow. And you might see me today, and tomorrow, we just find out we've lost a friend. We've lost a husband, we've lost a sister, we've lost a brother, a mother, a father, a friend, or even just a friend, or even someone you really know very well. How much do you care for them? Or how much do you appreciate them? You know, I have seen people not appreciating others. I have seen people just take others for granted. Ah, we are too serious. Ah, Namtumia tu. Namtumia. Do you know that there will come a time that you're going to just desire or wish they could just come back? Do you know there will come a time that you are going to regret why you didn't appreciate them? Can you imagine this person you know very well? Meachana a few minutes ago. Kaenda zake mbele zake. And then afterwards, just to receive a phone call. Or you see a post on Facebook saying that rest in peace. Rest in peace. Yes. Rest in peace is just so close to everyone. We are so close to our graves. Nobody knows that I'm going to die tomorrow, or after 1 year, or after I'm 50 or 70 or 100 years. Nobody knows. And death is not about sickness. How is it good for you just because you fall sick? Death is just anywhere. You can choke. You can fall. Can even have an accident. So don't think that the sababu mtu si mgonjwa as it pass. Don't think that. Death is just so close. So my point is, appreciate those people who love you. Like the moment I heard that this person is really sick, oh my good Lord. I didn't want to imagine that those are the ones that I'm going to feed for the rest of my life. Those are the ones that are going to repeat themselves for the rest of my life. God forbid I didn't pray or maybe say that, not saying that you'll die, but in case it happens, I wish people understand how it feels to lose someone you love. So let's appreciate our families, our friends, our loved ones, even those around us. Let's appreciate them. Promised. Tomorrow is not promised. We are not guaranteed about tomorrow. Appreciate that person who can drive from miles and miles and miles away to come and check on you. Appreciate that person who annoys you with calls. Just to check if you are fine. Appreciate them wholeheartedly. Because this life is beautiful when you're surrounded by people who love you and trust you. This life is beautiful when you surround yourself with people you love and care for. When you give love and do today? Guys, I hope you're going to listen. Don't wait until you receive Christmas Day. That is when you run to my channel to check if it's true, or even to look at this cute face. And so I wish he's alive. Show people the love they deserve. Show people the care they deserve. Don't wait until they die. That is when you just cry out loud, wishing that they just come back. And so that you can show them love, or you can love them out. Wait for that. It can happen. You can trust someone with phone call, or maybe you can meet some other time if you lost contact, or maybe if they move abroad or they move far away from you. But you can never trust someone. If someone dies, that's the end. Only the one is that you're going to be left. And I thank God the person is still alive, and I don't ever want to lose him. I don't want to lose my friends. I don't want to lose those who are home. That is why sometimes I just go through my contacts. Nangalia ni nani tumekaa kuongea. I just say hi. And maybe someone would think similar. We should thank God because there is this social media thing. Social media ilikuja kusaidia kwa sababu maybe niko mbali, siwezi nikakupigia simu kila siku, siwezi nikakutext kila siku, but through internet I check on you, and if possible I can just call you through internet and hear that you are. So guys, thank you so much, and I hope you get my point, and I believe that we are going to do things right. I love you guys, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Click the subscription button. There is a share button. Share with your friends. Let them know that loving each other, appreciating each other, will cost us nothing. It will cost us nothing. Absolutely nothing. So guys, thank you so much. Thank you for those who have subscribed, those who always leave a comment to know, for me to know that they just viewed my video and listened to what I said. You always give me strength to continue. And those who share my videos, may God bless you. I may not mention you all by names, but may the Almighty God bless you so much and do you good. So guys, thank you so much. God bless you. Take care of yourself. Take care of your partner. Take care of your spouse. Take care of your friends. Take care of those people around you.